Hey guys, this is Super Mario World 1 for the last board of Super Mario. Well, no, not Super Mario. Mario Party 2. So, yeah. Now something that I want to explain is. What's going on with my background. Yes, it used to be a Mega Man game thing where all of the characters that I hate are in the background. Yes, it used to be that, but not anymore. Now it is Pikmin with all Wario mustaches. Yes, I know I made it, and you can tell which one it is, which Pikmin game it is, because it has the purple and white Pikmin. Sorry, there was a bug on the screen. Buzzer chased us. Well, apparently we have a parade now, so for our final, well, for our finale. So let's hope that we win this time. The Bowser the Superstar. Even if you collect a million stars, you'll never defeat Bowser. Never, ever, ever. You can try if you like. Good luck finding your kidnapped buddy Toad. Well, we must decide turn order to begin this impossible quest. Yeah, today I have all my lucky stuff with me. My lucky Pepsi, my lucky cap, my lucky cat, and my lucky hat. And my lucky watch and my lucky rabbit's foot. Yeah. So I'm last this turn. Great. Still, you'll never get it. It's over here. And this place is actually pretty good for warp places. I'm probably not going to be getting the warp star. Hopefully. In this place, actually, the banks give you money, actually, in this bank. In these banks. So if you land on one, then you have to pay the debt. Basically. So you don't want to land on that space at all. Excuse me. Come on. Godspeed. Yeah. Come on, don't make me into the corner that I hate. I'll keep that. I win. Easy minigame win. I'm already in the lead. So, great lead. So basically, we have loans now. No coin investments, but loans. Great. So basically, I need to get 30 coins by the end of this game. Well, at the end of this, so I can buy... Wait, I just noticed something. Oh my god. It's tombstones for all of the Bowsers that we killed. Well, technically, that one didn't die. He didn't die. That one just went into space. He went into a black hole, and he turned into a frog, so... Fine. Luigi's going to be stealing from me next turn. Crap. Look, lights out. Lights out. Yeah. Gonna get me a swig of my lucky, Pepsi. Yeah, the pizza guy came. So, yeah. Ah. Refreshing. Now let's go. Like in last time, we run in circles. Not with the computer. And he hit his brother. Finally. Crap. Get out of the way. You're supposed to swing it and not do that. Get more of a range like that. No, Mario did not win. Coins. Yeah, I get, basically I got a free steal. Oh, I forget 9 more coins. Yeah. Cheap moves, I know. I am horrible. Actually, wait. Now I'm a Luigi. I decline your offer. And I've jacked up Luigi's life. I know I'm a horrible person, I just have to do it in this game, because... And Luigi went down to the pipe. And he got the star, and oh wait, no he didn't. Wait. Where is he? Where is Luigi? Luigi is... going towards another Boo space, great. I know I'm being cheap, I know I'm always a cheap person. Never pay full price and stuff. Skimboard scapper. Come on, Batman, run. Skateboard. Oh, I died. I got a couple coins out of that, so, don't care less. I got 5 coins from that, so, Oh, Mario's only 1 coin away from me, so... And he lands on battle space, which will screw him over. And get me way ahead of him in the lead. Hop a bomb. Great. I either always win or always lose at this. So, yeah. Me. Okay, DK's out now. You die. Only 7 in second place. Well, I died, so... See, I always win or I always lose at this game, basically. Ugh, at least I got 2 coins from me. Alright, 51 coins. That screwed Mario over and he got... Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, thank God. Cheap moves, again, I know. I decline. Change back. Everybody hates Luigi. I know, I'm a cheap. Yes, I know. Where's everybody? I need a 10. Can I get a 7? Oh, crap.